Normally there's a pond here. In the winter, when it rains, if it rains this winter, I'm sure it will. It'll fill up with water, and there's geese that go in there and all kinds of stuff. But right now it's just completely dry because it's November and it hasn't rained in a long time. Many months, many, many months. So this could be interesting with these trees in the atmosphere, maybe walking back a bit. It's kind of challenging because there's just a lot of greenery. You know, I like where the pond used to be and it's all dried up. That's pretty cool. Maybe I go for something over here, like one of these trees, and then have the atmosphere behind it. I think that might be it. And really work on my tree branches, tree foliage, and layers of atmosphere. I think that's what I'm gonna go for right now. So let's do it. I finally feel like I redeemed the sketchbook from the Mammoth Lakes episode that was the very beginning of the sketchbook, a few sketches back. I finally feel like I did a good one, man, and I feel like it's just always a great feeling when you get a good sketch like that and you're like, man, I know I picked the right thing to paint. Like, I don't know, for me, I really enjoy painting trees. I think most of you already know that by now. So when I get something that good, it's just like, I'm happy. That's awesome, man. So anyway, there's my painting and there's the subject. Pretty close. I mean, I stayed pretty true to the scene, the way the branches were hanging, the values. I left the trees in the distance a little bit lighter just to create some more atmosphere. You know, overall, man, really cool sketch. I'm glad I captured kind of the harmony that was out here. It's a very strange, bizarre day with this fire up north. You know, it's like an overcast day, but the sun's out. It's warm light. It's just very, very bizarre. A lot of atmosphere, so. So anyway, there's the final sketch, guys, with the tape taken off. Looks really nice. I'm pretty happy with it. Hope you guys enjoyed this episode. Thank you for watching. Be sure to check out my other vlogs and playlist on the screen right now. Really appreciate it. Take care of yourself. Peace.